Officials with Yosemite National Park announced today that Tioga Road will be open for the season starting Monday, May 21st at 9 a.m. They said there will be limited services available along Tioga Road, and all campgrounds along Tioga Road remain closed. There is no anticipated opening date for the Tuolumne Meadows store and the Tuolumne Meadows Visitor Center. Tioga Road is a seasonal road through Yosemite National Park, typically open from late spring to early fall.
Thank you for watching. For more videos like this from ABC 30, just make sure to hit that subscribe button below.